We begin here at 11 o'clock with some breaking news out of Greenville County. A life lost on the highway tonight. Troopers tell us it happened around 9 o'clock on Augusta Road near Pelzer. It appears the wreck involved a pickup truck and a minivan. The coroner tonight has yet to identify the person who died. We're still gathering information here. Look for more across the platforms of WIFF News 4.